What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to be checking out. I say checking out because I have decided that we are going to stop this series on this base game. Okay, we're still going to do Street Legal Racing Redline, but we're going to be doing a injected version by Vlad, version 4, I believe it is. And it looks pretty insane. I've played a little bit. I've never seen it before. I literally typed in Street Legal Racing Redline mods, and it came up with Injected by Vlad, and it was by Zega or something like that. It was another YouTube channel that I found. But we are actually going to just stop this series, and I'm going to show a couple of pictures on this screen now, and this is what it's going to look like. So hopefully it will be good. Now obviously I did want to continue this series, but I think a modded series would probably be better and more exciting, because we can have real life cars in a way, and it should be a lot more fun, you know, like I hope. So we are now gonna switch over to the version by Vlad, and we're gonna check it out. Okay, so we have loaded up the Street Legal Racing. Oh, I thought it was version 4, but we are on version 2. Now, I swear I downloaded version 4. It says version 4 right there on my other monitor, but apparently we are in version 2. Now, it looks pretty good from a start. The menu's all changed and it's so much better. But the only issue I've found is the max we can play is 1280 by 720p. Now, I've tried uncommon resolution and it just bumps it like randomly like that. So I'm gonna try and find a way to get that in 1080p, but it looks very good quality so far. So we're just gonna, apparently these are all base stuff because I haven't done any of that. So we're just gonna load a new career and we're gonna call it Series 2. Wow, we can actually pick a character, that's sick. Okay, we're just gonna go with a random character because why not? But it looks it so far, it's looking pretty good. Like, oh, we got a Jack, that's sick. Okay, so I don't think we're gonna class this as episode 1. And then we will start our series 2, episode 1 officially on our next episode. So this is really, I like this. I'm liking the look of this, I really am. So this is an old Ford Escort, which is a Mark 5. Can we have a look in the engine maybe? I know we used to be able to in the other one, but it's okay. Oh, wow. Wow. This game so far is impressive. I know it's the base game, but it's not the base game. It's been upgraded, I can tell you that. Oh my god. That is crazy that they have this sort of car. Now, probably I'm going to crank up all the graphics. Integra? No way. That is insane. So I'm actually going to just buy this one because it's just a little mess around and I want to actually see if it has VTEC, bro. So we are just going to go here. Oh, I need to. Oh, wow. Okay. So let's just check. Oh, wow. It's pretty much destroyed. Let's go. Okay, so we're going to. Okay, so that's to move stuff. Okay. Actually, we're going to put that back on and we're going to just take out the whole engine and we're going to just repair. Okay, so the Honda engine is repaired. This is looking insane. So I actually want to just, we're just gonna go full send it. Why not? Oh my! No way! Have we got these sort of? Wait there. Before we do load anything, we gotta do this basic. Gotta just do save career. There we go. Back to garage. We know from our mistakes that you have to save the game. So I want to actually see a drift. Oh my god, this is insane. Oh my, Ebisu Minami. Oh my god, that is insane that we have these in here. We are going to be having a lot of challenges in here. So I need some challenges that you need to comment down below. AOC, that's the base one. Let's go. So you need to comment down below some challenges for me to do. I mean, these maps, maybe we can do some fields because we are on a wheel. Remember, we are on a wheel. Let's see how this works. Hopefully it loads. I haven't actually loaded into a match. I literally just looked at the game, saw that it loaded, and just went for it. So let's hope it works perfectly. And I will be right back when the game loads in. Yes, we loaded in. So what I actually had to do was tab out of my game and then tab straight back in, and we are loaded into the map. Now I'm guessing it's gonna take a little while to render in all the, yep, I'll wait a minute for it to render all the stuff in. But we have a car. Oh. We're gonna go options, control types, advanced settings maybe. I'm guessing it's, oh, it actually adds, no way. So I am just so hyped at this right now. This has changed it right now. Okay, so I'm guessing it's just, bruh. That was gonna pull out, I knew that. Oh my god, this looks insane. So I'm definitely gonna have to look out how to render in longer, so we're definitely gonna be checking this out. So this is just like a look around, pretty much checking out how it does look. View distance is maxed out. Default, I guess. We're just gonna have 100%. I don't know what that is really, but we're just gonna leave it. Just gonna turn flares off because I know that. No. Okay, so apparently we have to restart the game, but we will do that after. Don't worry. Ah! So I'm gonna need to let you guys are gonna have to let me know down below if you, oh wow, the lag, Jesus. So let me know down below if you do want to see this as the next series, and we'll go from there. I'm gonna have to sort out this laggy. I think it's because I changed the settings. So we're gonna just tow to garage and we're gonna end the episode here. So I'm sorry that it wasn't just a normal episode, but we are looking at changing maps, maybe games. So hope you did enjoy this little video. I didn't want to leave you with no video today, so thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.